Welcome to our tutorial on how to select all sheets in Excel. This feature is useful for performing actions on multiple sheets simultaneously, such as formatting, entering data, or making structural changes. Let's get started. First, open your workbook. Right-click on any worksheet tab at the bottom of the Excel window. From the context menu, select Select All Sheets. This will select all the sheets in your workbook, allowing you to make changes to all sheets simultaneously. To unselect selected all sheets, right-click on the Active Sheet tab and click on Ungroup Sheets. Another method of selecting all sheets at once is there using the Shift key. Click on the first worksheet tab. Hold the Shift key and click on the last worksheet tab. This will select all sheets in between as well, enabling you to apply changes across all selected sheets. Now that we have all sheets selected, let's demonstrate the usefulness of this feature by entering data across multiple sheets simultaneously. With all sheets selected, type sales data in cell A1. Notice that this entry appears in cell A1 of every selected sheet. Let's verify this by clicking through the different sheet tabs. You can see sales data in cell A1 of each sheet, demonstrating how selecting all sheets can save time and ensure consistency across your workbook. To recap, selecting all sheets can be done using the right-click context menu or the Shift key. This feature is great for making changes across multiple sheets at once, ensuring uniformity and saving you time. Thank you for watching. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more Excel tips and tricks, be sure to check out our other videos. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe Excel Tutor. See you next time.